So I put a pocket boost in my friend's car without him knowing, and this was his reaction. If you haven't seen a pocket boost before, it's basically if you could change the engine of your car with a click of a button. So you just plug it into your car, and then you choose the engine sound on the app. It's that simple. And now engine sounds will play out of your speakers in real time. So if you just want to drive to the sound of a V8 or prank your friends, there is a link in my bio if you do want to get one for yourself.